Select the mod you want and see what happens.